Hello, lovely people of YouTube, and welcome to Aki's Kitchen. Today is a very good day to learn how to make mini feta cheese pies. It's rich and buttery in flavor and melts in your mouth. You have a magnificent cheese pie that will deserve a big kiss for the chef. First of all, we have to prepare the pastry. For the pastry, we need a bowl. We add the flour, sugar, baking, and of course the salt. First, all the dry ingredients. Mixy mix. And then, so simple, we add all the wet ingredients. The vinegar, of course, Greek yogurt. And instead of butter, we will add sunflower oil and of course extra virgin Greek olive oil. Normally in short crust pastry, we add butter, but in this pastry we add oil, and it's very important not to overmix the dough. And the dough is ready. Set it aside and let's prepare the filling. For the filling, we need a bowl, of course feta cheese, take a fork and smash it. When you smash the feta cheese, add again a little bit of Greek yogurt and lots of herbs. Use whatever herbs you like, but we add normal in Greece oregano and mint. If you want something else, you can add, or you can add nothing if you don't have any herbs. Oregano, some mint, and the last ingredient for the filling, it's of course lot of pepper. We add no salt because feta cheese is quite salty. And now mix all the ingredients until the filling come together. Perfect. So, the filling is ready and the dough is ready. And let's prepare the feta cheese pies. Take the dough. Please, please, please do not overmix the dough, because if you overmix, it will split. Take it out. Perfect. And when the dough is ready, it's time to wear some gloves. And divide the dough into 16 pieces. First in half, like this. Perfect. Take one piece of the dough. Take a parchment paper, put it on the parchment paper, take some cling film, roll it. And when it's ready, take a spoonful of the filling, put it on the center, take some water, put some water at the edges like this. And then just roll it. Like this. Look at this beauty. Take a fork and seal the edges like this. And the first feta cheese pie, mini feta cheese pie, is ready. Put it on a pan and let's prepare the others. And my feta cheese pies are ready for the oven. Before the oven, egg wash and sesame. As you can see, the pastry is so easy to make, the filling is so easy to make. In 10 minutes, they will be ready for the oven. A little bit of sesame. Perfect. Now, my oven is preheated to 180 degrees Celsius set to fan. My feta cheese pies will need about 18 to 20 minutes. Maybe 15 if your oven is very tough, but my oven is not so tough, so we'll need 18 to 20 minutes. Put it in, and when they will become golden, crunchy, and sexy, take it out and we will eat them. And my feta cheese pies are ready. Look at those. So crunchy, so tasty, so nice, and so easy to make. And trust me, maybe you've tried a lot of pies in your life. But if you try those, you will simply love them. And look at this golden color of the pies. This means that they are very, very tasty and very, very crunchy.
They are so fluffy, crunchy, buttery, and feta cheesy. Mmm!
Magnificent. Unique and very, very tasty. Please subscribe to my channel, make comments underneath the video, and share this lovely recipe with your friends. And please make those feta cheese pies. You will love them, and you will love me. Bye bye.
Bye.